4107 requesting pushback. Southwest 4107 pushback request accepted. Salt Lake Ground JetBlue 1731 requesting pushback. JetBlue 1731 pushback request accepted. Salt Lake Ground Southwest 4107 requesting the end of pushback. Southwest 4107 request to end pushback received. Salt Lake Ground Southwest 4107 with Sierra ready to taxi IFR. Southwest 4107 taxi to and halt short of runway tree 4 left via taxiway 14 Foxtrot 2 Echo Foxtrot 3 14 tree Whiskey Charlie 2 Sierra Bravo 1 November Alpha Alpha 1. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready. Hold short runway tree 4 left via taxiway 14 Foxtrot 2 Echo Foxtrot tree 14 tree Whiskey Charlie 2 Sierra Bravo 1 November Alpha Alpha 1 Southwest 4107. Salt Lake Ground JetBlue 1731 with Sierra ready to taxi IFR. JetBlue 1731 taxi to and halt short of runway tree 4 left using taxiway tree Whiskey Charlie 2 Sierra Bravo 1 November Alpha Alpha 1. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready. Taxiing hold short runway tree 4 left via taxiway tree Whiskey Charlie 2 Sierra Bravo 1 November Alpha Alpha 1 JetBlue 1731.
TCAS test. Pass.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Delta Sky Team and our global partners, welcome on board your Delta flight. As you're making your way to your seat, we kindly ask that you please step into your row and out of the aisle as quickly as possible to allow those passengers behind you to make their way to their seat as well. If you're traveling with a larger roller board, please place it in the overhead bins, either wheels or handles first, on either side of the aircraft. Keeping in mind that the overhead bin space is shared space, so if the bin directly above your seat is already full, please go ahead and utilize the next available space. If you brought in a second item with you, such as a briefcase, tote bag, laptop bag, backpack, you can go ahead and utilize that space under the seat in front of you so that we can utilize that overhead bin space for your larger bags without having to check them plain sight to your final destination. Feel free to utilize your mobile phones, tablets, and e-readers while we're here at the gate. However, once we close our boarding door, you must please place these items into airplane mode or turn off your cellular service. Please also note that if you will be working on a laptop computer or enjoying any other larger electronic devices, they must be stowed either in a bag under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Please do not stow these items in the seat pocket in front of you, place them directly on the floor, or hold them on your lap during taxi, takeoff, and landing. This is not just a Delta policy, but an FAA regulation for your safety.
Salt Lake Ground SkyWest Tree 828 Taxi to parking. SkyWest Tree 828 Taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Foxtrot Golf. Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Foxtrot Golf, SkyWest Tree 828.
Cockpit to ground. Cockpit to ground.
This is ground. Stand by. This is ground. Stand by.
Parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
At this time, in just a few moments, we'll be showing you the safety video. Once the video has concluded, we'll be in the house to answer any questions you have before we're seated for taxi out. Again, thank you for choosing Delta today. My name is Susan. I'm your purser for today's flight, along with Charles in the economy cabin. We do welcome you aboard.
At Delta, we think our world feels smaller when you get out in it. That's why the best men and women in the business work each day to take you to the people, places, and cultures that make this world such an amazing place. Bringing the world closer together, one flight at a time.
We are a planet of amazing differences.
One of cultures and ideas that span our world and link us each to another, whoever you are.
Wherever you're going.
We are proud to fly you there.
Because the first step towards connection
is departure.
Welcome aboard, and thanks for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the safety of our customers and crew.
So, before we depart,
please pay attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. If you're seated in the business class cabin, secure your shoulder harness by attaching the metal tip to the fitting on the belt. To release, remove the metal tip and allow the shoulder harness to retract. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector.
There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. Each door has used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit.
Please note that exit signs on this airplane identify each exit with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to the exit. Locate the exit nearest you using these green symbols, keeping in mind the nearest exit might be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or red streamer towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the business class or Delta Premium Select cabin, life vests are located either in a compartment adjacent to your seat or under your armrest. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and your tray table is put away. If you're seated in the business class cabin, ensure your suite door is open. Please note there is a placard on the door, visible when open, explaining how to use the suite door in case of an emergency. If you're seated in the main cabin, ensure your aisle armrests are lowered. And in the Delta Premium Select cabin, ensure your aisle armrests are raised.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we span this amazing world of ours, we celebrate all the connections. Thank you for choosing Delta to be a part of your journey.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please sit back, settle in, and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Departure runway 34 left IFR to Los Angeles.
Delta 514 altimeter, 29er decimal, 61 wind 189er at 4. Traffic is Ember on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 34 left, Delta 514. Delta 514 is passing 5,200 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
Delta 514 Salt Lake Departure Altimeter 29er, decimal 61 radar contact, continue to be in KER.
Flight level 220 Delta 514.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we climb to our cruising altitude, we'd like to extend a special thank you to each of you and a welcome back to our SkyMile members and Million Milers. Your business and loyalty are greatly appreciated by the entire Delta family. For your safety, it's important to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience any unexpected rough air. We ask that you also please remember to use caution if opening the overhead bins to prevent injury from articles that may have shifted during takeoff. We've now reached an altitude where it's safe to use approved electronic devices, and a listing of these devices can be found in Sky Magazine in the seat pocket in front of you. On today's flight in the economy cabin, it'll be our pleasure to offer you complimentary Coca-Cola products, Starbucks coffee, water, juices, a variety of complimentary snacks, as well as a selection of our fresh eats items and all-day goodies. Beer, wine, and spirits are available, complimentary for our First Class and Delta Comfort Plus passengers, as well as available for purchase for the main cabin. A complete listing of available beverages, as well as of our fresh eats items, can be found in the menus in your seat pocket. Please be reminded that Delta accepts only major credit or debit cards for onboard purchases of beverages and snacks. However, you can use your Delta SkyMiles American Express card to save 15% and earn double miles on all Delta purchases. For your enjoyment, each seat is equipped with your own personal entertainment system. On it, you can view a selection of complimentary as well as on-demand TV shows, movies, and music. You will find that this screen will work best with just a light tap of your fingertip. Feel free to use your own headsets. Otherwise, if you do need a headset, just let a flight attendant know. They are yours complimentary for this and any future Delta flights.
Flight 14. Salt Lake Center Delta Flight 14 is passing flight level 265, climbing flight level 320.
Delta Flight 14, Salt Lake Center radar contact.
127.925 Delta 514. Salt Lake Center Delta 514 flight level 320.
Delta 514 Salt Lake Center radar contact. Salt Lake Center, SkyWest.
4.2 Delta 514. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center Delta 514 flight level 320.
Delta 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact continue. Los Angeles Center Envoy 4171 is at flight level 355, descending flight level 350. Envoy 4171, Los Angeles Center radar, contact continue to Watchel. Los Angeles Center.
flight, Delta Flight 14. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center, Delta Flight 14, flight level 320.
Delta Flight 14, Los Angeles Center radar contact to continue.
We'll be right back.
1400, you are 45 miles west. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet keep speed, not above 210 knots. Expect ILS Yankee runway 26 left approach via BERBN transition. Clear to BERBN. WestJet 1400 descend and maintain 8,800 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400 descend and maintain 9,400 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400 descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400, descend and maintain 9,300 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400, descend and maintain 8,700 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400, descend and maintain 9,400 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. WestJet 1400, descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS Yankee runway 26 left approach via BERBN transition. Cleared to BERBN, WestJet 1400. 101 climb and maintain flight level 350. Climb and maintain flight level 350 Avalo 201.
Delta 514. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center Delta 514 flight level 320.
Delta 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact continue. 483. You are 1,300 feet.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we begin our descent, we request that you return to your seat and make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened low and tight across your lap. If you've taken out any carry-on items, please make sure they are safely stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead
below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 320.
Climb and maintain flight level 320 Delta 514.
Delta 514, descend and maintain flight level 220. Climb and maintain flight level 360 Delta 1483.
Descend and maintain flight level 220 Delta 514.
Delta 514, contact Los Angeles Center on 132.3. Good day. Southwest 5013, contact Los Angeles Center on 132.3. Good day. Frontier Flight 1447, you are 700 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 360.
Going to 132.3 Delta 514. Los Angeles Center Delta 514 is at flight level 290, descending flight level 220.
Delta 514, Los Angeles Center radar contact, continue. Los Angeles Center Southwest 5013 is at flight level 210, climbing flight level 240. Southwest 5013, Los Angeles Center radar contact, continue to a hunt. Los Angeles Center Frontier Flight 1447 is at flight level 350, climbing flight level 360. Frontier Flight 1447, Los Angeles Center radar contact, continue. Moxie 605, contact Los Angeles Center on 132.5. Good day.
Decimal 35 Delta 514. Goodbye.
Los Angeles Center Delta 514 flight level 220.
Air Canada 781 Heavy, you are 5-6 miles east. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 left approach via CRCUS transition. Cleared to CRCUS. Delta 514 Los Angeles Center radar contact. Continue. Spirit Wings 473, you are 62 miles east. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 right approach via CRCUS transition. Cleared to CRCUS. Air Canada 781 Heavy, descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Cessna 170, you are 400 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet altimeter, 29.78. Delta 514, you are 65 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 14,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 left approach via CRCUS transition. Clear to CRCUS. Bombardier Zero Papa Alpha climb and maintain flight level 210. Spirit Wings 473 descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Horizon 2143 contact, Los Angeles Center on 132.5. Good day. American 1110 climb and maintain flight level 340. United 8168 descend and maintain flight level 220. Delta 514 descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 left approach via CRCUS transition. Cleared to Kirkus Delta 514.
Air Canada 7901, you are 61 miles east. Descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via CRCUS transition. Cleared to CRCUS.
Maintain present heading and altitude Delta 514.
Air Canada 7901 descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Climb and maintain flight level 210 Bombardier Zero Papa Alpha. Bombardier Zero Papa Alpha climb and maintain flight level 330.
Traffic in sight. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Delta 514.
American 52, you are 61 miles east. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, keep speed. feet. American flight to descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Air Canada 7901. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 270 knots. Expect ILS runway 24 right approach. The Acebo transition clear to Acebo American 52. Delta 514 contact, Los Angeles Center on 132.85. Good day. Air Canada 7901 contact, Los Angeles Center on 132.85. Good day.
132.85, Delta 514. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center Delta 514 is passing 11,600 feet, descending 10,000 feet.
Spirit Wings 47 tree descent and maintain 8,000 feet. Delta 514 Los Angeles Center altimeter, 29.76 radar contact. Continue to pilot. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Spirit Wings 47 tree. Spirit Wings 269 contact. Los Angeles Center on 132.3. Good day. Delta 514 traffic is 5 o'clock 3 miles at 12,400 feet Airbus. Report them in sight. Speedbird 280 heavy climb and maintain flight level 230.
Delta 514 have the traffic. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, Delta 514.
124.5, Spirit Wings 473. Goodbye. Los Angeles Center Air Canada 7901 is passing 11,300 feet, descending 10,000 feet. Air Canada 791 Los Angeles Center Altimeter 29.78 radar contact. Continue to Tarek. Delta 514 descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Air Canada 791 traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at 9,000 feet Boeing 737. Report them in sight.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet Delta 514.
Los Angeles Center American 52 is at 11,500 feet, descending 10,000 feet. Delta 514 contact SoCal approach on 128.5. Good day. American 52 Los Angeles Center altimeter 29.78 radar contact. Continue to Skull.
Going to 128.5 Delta 514.
Air Canada 791 descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet Delta 514.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet Delta 514. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet Delta 514. Tower on 133.9 Delta 514. Los Angeles Tower Delta 51414 miles east inbound ILS runway 24 left approach. Clear to land runway 24 left number 2 Delta 514.
clear of conflict.
Decimal 4 Delta 514.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has departed the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. This will be your only indication that it's safe to stand and gather your personal belongings. All seats caution if you open the overhead bins, as items do have a tendency to shift during flight. For those of you wishing to use your cell phone, it is now safe for you to do so. As a reminder, your laptop computer must remain stowed until we're parked at the gate. It has certainly been our pleasure bringing you today. Looks like you have an absolutely gorgeous day ahead of you. We certainly hope when your future plans call for your travel that you'll once again select Delta Airlines. Thank you and have a great time here.
Roman numeral.